Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Apex Investor. This is the update for Wednesday, September 15th. The big loser today was NUWE. They're down 27%. Big winner, G Sky, up 53%. Of note, Iron Net is up 37%. It's been seeing big jumps almost every day. I believe this might be squeezing. This looks like the start of a gamma squeeze. Oh my goodness, yeah, there's a if this didn't prove it, I don't know what will, but yeah, this is definitely going to heights never seen before. This is really something. Let's look at the 2 year chart here. Yeah, this stock is squeezing for sure. Wow. The volume was massive, I'm guessing 57 million. Wow, that's going to drive a price up. Wow, so I know next to nothing about this company, but this is squeezing. Yeah, so there you go. Let's go look at the other trending stocks besides IronNet. Welcome back. Bitcoin is at 47.9K. Besides that, not too many big movers. Most of the market was actually, it's pretty even, but it looks like most of these stocks were green. The ones on this trending list, AMC was 46.84, and GameStop was up to 204.52. Okay, let's take a closer look at IronNet and see. Oh my goodness. Yeah, this is squeezing. They definitely they Wall Street Bets really got this one right. IronNet, it's definitely going places. This is gonna go to 50 pretty easily. So I was going to look at this chart and identify true support. I was seeing at one point, $10 and below. This isn't going back to $10 in the near future. Your entry point, you're looking at realistically expert mode. Yeah, probably $10 to $13. Medium, I'm gonna say $20 and below. Yeah, this is not going down. Okay, welcome back. As you can see, this did hit $50 already. This is squeezing big time. That's all for IronNet. We have a similar situation with MetaMaterials. It is primed to squeeze too, but it just hasn't. So, looking at these two companies, I'm more bullish for MetaMaterials, ironically. It's because I know more about them. I believe in their products, I believe in what their prospects are. And if, IronNet, the numbers are looking good, but as a business, how viable is that? I really can't say. I want to look at one article from Meta Materials subreddit, one post talking about nanotech. Nanosecurity, the acquisition that is to close in October. I wanted to bring this up because I wanted to be completely transparent. Currency and banknotes, yeah, the numbers don't lie that they are making profit, so it is a an extra stream of revenue for MetaMaterials, so it's not their main business. So that being said, whether this venture succeeds or not is not a game changer or a deal breaker. One thing I wanted to point out is more people are moving towards cryptocurrency, or more realistically, not that crypto isn't real, but talking about practical everyday use. Not everyone is transacting, Bitcoin to buy groceries, for example. People are using credit and they're paying that using banking, online banking, and a lot of the times they don't even require the use of legal tender or banknotes. So that's my only concern with this. But all in all, that's the update for Wednesday, September the 15th. We'll do another update later, most likely tonight. So I wanted to keep this short and sweet. Thank you very much for your time and your support. Hopefully the audio works this time. Just God bless you all, and God bless your investments. Till next time.